We got a speed stream because I have to go to work. Coworker has COVID. Yeah. On a Sunday? Oh no. Becca, I hope you're feeling okay. I hope everyone's feeling alright. Because, like, dang you. I thought I was going to stream a little bit earlier, but that's the way it goes, you know? I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeehaw! Here we go!
Good. Glad to hear it. Don't apologize for missing a stream. Don't worry about it. You're taking care of you. Thirty's a good age. Your brain has developed. You got. Oh yeah, we're capturing things. Forgot about that. Yeah, you're 21, exactly. But, Thunderball. I got to mow in the backyard today and use the new trimmer, and holy moly. That beast is going, I'll say that much. Everything in the backyard looks good now. We're happy with it.
I'm on a roll.
I have a lot of switchgrass in the backyard too. I'm probably gonna dig that out. But getting to chop that down felt really nice. Man, wow. Almost. Oh my gosh. That's awful. I hate to hear that for you. It's no joke. Glad everything is all right. You're on the mend. Spitted good. Oh yeah, it's wild. I mean, it's absolutely wild. Everything's kind of passed. Got it. I don't know why I'm here exactly, but I think I got a thing here. We're gonna find out. I know I did the I need to write down what I'm doing too. Jose, that's right. I think it's like I'm something. I had a friend that lives in Columbia or Greenville, somewhere up in South Carolina, and they had a ginormous tree nearly hit their house, and I was like, good lord. I know that feeling. And especially how powerless you feel kind of in that moment, but man, really glad it didn't wreck shit, but it's bad in so many places. Good lord. Nature's scary. Can't wait to do this again. Ugh. I did get the destruction sphere here, so I'm happy about that. What temple is this? This is Macarena. This is where we got Shiva, right? Macalania. It only takes one bad band to come in and really kind of hiccup the day. What's up, baby? Magic sphere. Accuracy sphere, neat. Alright. Did you hear about C2? Wow. Look at that, 3 stream, go. Did that not work?
Oh my god. I've already forgotten how to do all this.
Because it's a glyph. Come on. I know I've gotten this. And like, it's this one, right? But I do this one last. With that one. Probably set an alarm so I remember to go to work. The hardest thing that's going to be about work today is that it's going to be from 3 until 9. Got any nines? Yeah. So... it's gonna be tough, but don't touch. It'll be tough, but it just means that I have 6 hours. I'm gonna be like, hey, I worked 6 more hours this week than I should have. I'm leaving early. We're coming in late. All right. So this is all done now. Where is the save? And I'm gonna run to the restroom. I forgot to do that before stream. Everyone take a short break, and then we'll pound the rest of this. Am I right? Yeah. Thanks, y'all.
Let's go to the airship. All right, what's next?
I should probably figure out how to get the celestial mirror. I need to go to Calm Lands and get a chocobo, yeah.
The final show.
And I know where I have to go. There's a place. There's a place up at the top.
Here we go!
With. There's a feather. I saw that.
What's up, baby?
I think there's a fight here as well with what's her name? The lead.
Go, Kamari!
That I missed. They are on fire, poor things. They didn't know what to do. These things are on fire too. Weird. Oh my god. I'm gonna put unit in to start getting some experience. Steal from this guy. Yoink. Nice.
I'm good, yeah.
What? Farewell. Oh, I did. Whoops. That's right, I did the whole round of the thing. Damn. Where's Chocobo guy?
Live and let live.
Where's my Chocobo? Isn't he up here?
That's how it's done.
Huh. Chocobo Calmlands. Where's the Chocobo chick? Yeah. It's near a save point, apparently. Why? Why can't it just be there? Like, why would he move?
Why wouldn't you explore? Shut up.
Oh, damn. Sorry, Ryan.
You wish. Enough. That's how it's done.
So it's probably faster to airship and go to Gazette, and then exit.
The final shot.
Maybe. Who is this?
Shall I
tell you about the spit? Maybe smokes. Well, some Roscoe are doing okay. Maybe this isn't faster. Are you serious? No. I'm gonna do this and I'm gonna regret it. Watch. No, there's no way. Take me. so I should travel. I can't, though. Wait, what if I went back in and then out? Would that work?
Live and let live.
What am I doing? Oh, I'm going to the ruins.
It's pretty dope. Can I really travel all the way around this? Neat. Watch this lead to nothing. I'm on chocobo. I need to set an alarm. Let's go to the other side. So I do have to go run an errand for Brittany as well. Let's just do this. No, let's just do this. Alarm for 2 o'clock. Is that a thingy? It's a thingy. The champion chocobo. Do I have to train a chocobo in order to get this temple? Just a shirt to wear. A work shirt. Yeah. Thank you. Don't tell me I have to train a chocobo. I'm gonna have to train a chocobo. Don't make me train a chocobo to get this thing. If that's the case, I'm skipping it. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. I don't want to train a chocobo. I got no time. I got 2 hours. Muna.
What is this place? Rimium Temple. Once a great religious center in the Calm Lands, lost after the battle with Sin.
And this is your home? What? You got something against company?
It's a long story. Easier perhaps to show you.
You're dead too.
Don't send me just yet. There is still one thing left for me to do here. With the help I can give, a young summoner might just be able to defeat Sin. Well, you know, I challenge you. If you cannot beat me, you'll never beat Sin. Very well. Before we begin, now, are you ready? Choose your Aeon well, son. That is enough. Ah, you have made some pro- Take this.
Oh, wow. Let's see. Lightning gems.
I will be the judge of your Aeon.
Oh, I can just do another one. Different, I guess. Now. That's cool. Now, does that only work for one, or is that I can use it all the time? I can just go in and update. I guess I can just go up and update them anytime I want. And actually make them like full blown, like beat the game. I just need the materials. Cool. Oh, yeah. Does he know it? He probably does. Oh,
that is enough.
I don't have one.
You take this.
Potions. Shiva. Raise her evasion. I don't know. How much does this go up? By 100? That's it? Dog. Increase her defense. I don't know. What's he gonna do? He's gonna attack me, so I should have high defense. Who's got the highest defense? Who's got the highest life? Ifrit, I guess? I don't know. I'm just gonna fight her a couple more times. Now, I can't remember, is it only one Aeon that I can use? Or can I fight with all of them? Because if that's the case... Bam. Sorry, horsey.
Stop. That is enough.
Yeah. But what I might do is let's leave and increase, like, Shiva's.
Ah, you have made some progress. And
no,
that
won't work.
I'm glad. Take this.
Because I can't dismiss and then bring him back out. Chocobo feathers. What's this? Door sealed by strange power. It's probably I gotta beat her. Yeah, I might as well just see what happens. Like, why not?
You've got.
I guess I'm gonna use a. Oh, I still have to fight Shiva.
Very well.
I mean, I could put it in front. Some blizzard. No, no, no. What's up, baby?
Choose your Aeon.
Okay, fine. Dude, I don't know. Like, what happens if I lose? You're like, sorry, you lose. What? What? Oh, shit. What beats Blizzard? Is it thunder? No, water and thunder. It's fire. Right?
Some progress, and for that, I'm glad. Take this, it may come in handy.
Mega potions!
Well, Yuna, shall we see how well you're tra-
I guess.
Very well. Now, are you ready?
I'm gonna try, Ifrit. Summon the Fred with super and use it.
Choose your ale.
Yo! Okay. That's my dog! He's the OG. He's the goat.
Stop. That is enough.
Easy peasy.
Ah, you have made some progress. And for that, I'm glad. Take this. It may come in handy.
Ooh.
I will be the judge of your Aeon's strength. Are you good enough, I wonder? Very well.
Oh, whoops. I did not want to do this. Well. No, well, let's just beat it again. That was amazing. I'm very happy.
Choose your
get in the bomb. That crit, I think, is what did it for me. Absolutely.
stop.
But if I need to go and train Chocobo, I mean, do I have to train the Chocobo to beat this?
Ah, you have made some progress. And for that,
you'll be accepted by a true rider.
Take this.
That means I can join them. I can ride them now. Chocobo on the opposite side, the right side, the save sphere. Press X. I can ride him. Race to the center of the temple. We can try. I thought I was going to have to, like, train a new Chocobo. I was worried about that. Let me go ahead and save, too. Yeah, that's what I want to do. Ride. Yeah, and then go to the woods. I win! Hey! I got the mirror! Okay, cool. Peace out! I think you can get other things here, it said. But I'm not gonna worry about it. Macarena Woods. Traveling to Via Perfecto.
The final sh-
Is it lake? Is it in the valley? Yeah. Yeah, they did say that there was a way to go down there. So where the hell is this? Did all this. How do I get there?
Yeehaw! Here we go!
Wasn't it like through here? Yeah. Different part of the woods. Oh.
I thought it would have been where I kissed the girl. Well, let's go wander. Oh. Yep, this seems like the place. Because, what's his name? Orin made us walk away from this. That's right. He was like, let's go look at this instead. Go to the temple? Or is she in my way? That's where the butterfly shit was. Ugh.
Pace yourself, Orin.
Worry about yourself.
No, that's cute. Please. I bet it's not this place. Yep, it's not this way.
Go so easy on you next time.
Doesn't look like it's this way. Check to the woman and the small child. Travel southeast, find a secret path. Check him out. He's so tiny. How can you ever imagine being so tiny? What's he gonna do? He's too small. He's too big. Look how tiny he is to him. He's a whole head. It's a whole head. He doesn't. Hold on. Look. He's in there. He's giving you that riz. How does it work? You just like do that and then shh. Unbelievable. So stupid. I'm glad that he's getting money to go to college with that. I hope he is. I hope he's paying for all of his college with that. Hey, everybody. Glad you're all popping in now for the Tenny Woody goodness.
Oh, yeah!
No, whoops. No, well, whatever. Get in there, Mog. I've done a lot of the capturing quests. I got all the bugs in the cult mines.
Told ya.
And like I've been catching things. You know? This all looks new, to be honest. Not really, but... Oh, 10 of each? Nah, I'm not doing that. Oh, here they are. Okay. I said talk to these people. Pathway to the right. Ooh. I got a jet sphere. No, look at it.
Jekt, the man from Xanarkand, are you not?
What of it?
Watch your tongue, knave.
Ooh.
Ah, my apologies. I am Braska, a summoner. I've come to take you from this place.
Sounds sweet. What's the catch?
That easy to see, was it? I soon leave on a pilgrimage to Xanarkand.
Seriously?
I would like you to join us. It will be a dangerous trip. Yet, if we do reach Xanarkand, my prayers will be answered. And you will be able to go.
You don't
home,
see too many man buns anymore. Like, you don't hear the talk of it anymore. What's I know say? Everyone was doing it with the
great, let's go.
In 2020, but I'm glad that
so quick.
That's kind of out of here.
Anything to get out of here.
Then it's settled.
I need a haircut now. I'm getting the triangle.
But I must protest. This drunkard, a guardian?
Hey. You want to step in here and say that?
Oh, that's what a good triangle. Matter? Look at that, y'all. Oof.
No one truly believes that I, a fallen summoner wed to an Albed, could possibly defeat Sin. This is what they say. No one expects us to succeed.
I know, I need a haircut, Braska, that's why.
Sir. Let's show them they're wrong. A fallen summoner, a man from Xanarkand, and a warrior monk doomed to obscurity for refusing the hand of the priest's daughter. What delightful irony would be if we defeated Sin.
Stop gabbing and get me out of here. Free at last.
Now, Jekt, I am in your hands until we reach Xanarkand.
Right, right. So, what's a summoner anyway?
Right? And we got a new overdrive from that? Damn. That's wild. And it was just so quick, too. Like, here's some info. You were the blitzball player. Let me open this first. Oh my gosh. I'll go speak to the woman at the entrance. Okay. Let's go back. Yeah. It is kind of cool to get to walk around and, like, you get to see where all the story beats were. Talk to this guy again. Okay. Oh, is this where we made out? Maybe this is where we made out. Travel along. The husband came. Natural mention. Went around through the woods before the husband came. Travel along the sparkling until you get to the tea section. This way. Where a woman was standing previously. Feels like there's something around here, doesn't it? What a weird little side quest. I'm glad that I reunited a family. It's so bizarre. Use the mirror. In order to power up a celestial weapon, use a crest or a sigil. Use the links below to find them. And I assume if I had had stuff to get stuff, I would have done there. All right, I have to run to the restroom again. Feel bad about that, but let's go. Be back in a second. swear, y'all. You eat one, two maybe slices of pizza, get a little bit of gluten in you, and it's just over. Just over for you.
Here we go.
Mostly rice. I love rice. Just love a million of things. Someone told a great joke about...
I don't understand how these whales, you know, they eat just krill, you know, just little krill, and they can live off of that. And then someone said rice. I was like, it's got you there. It's got you there.
Eat enough little things, it makes a big thing. Well, whales are big, you know? That's why they gotta eat a couple Ahabs. Can I take a bird in here?
Fight as you will, Yuna.
Thank you, Sir Orin.
I don't want to hurt Sonic the Hedgehog. I don't want to hurt the Chocobos.
Well then, what next?
Buster. Rebelled. Years of training them and racing them. Just like, no, not at it. I have bird, please. Was that really it? All right, let's go get Yojimbo. Can the bottom of the valley speak to a chocobo trainer just outside the place? Travel much faster to obtain Yojimbo. Much easier later on in the game once you have obtained the airship. But it is possible to obtain it now. Okay. Get on the bird. I thought the bird was what I needed to go down into the valley. Yeah, half an hour. Let's see what we can get done in half an hour.
Where are we?
The faith is inside. As are the fiends.
Hey, this where?
Where? What?
The summoner I guarded on my first pilgrimage died here.
Oh.
Yuna, let's go. The faith awaits.
I mean, I have a lot of money. But we know at least two, right? Now. And this is three. I love that. Watch out for poison. Poison.
No. No, Yuna.
Back on the field. Take that. I'm good, yeah.
It's a pot. Shit. That's pretty cool though. That's a fun little mini game.
Like this.
Don't ask me.
They say it was stolen from a temple long ago.
Huh?
With no faith, summoners cannot train. Without training, they cannot call the final Aeon. Without the final Aeon, they cannot defeat Sin. That is why.
Because then the summoner won't die.
That must be what the thief was thinking.
I feel like this should have happened earlier.
I kind of agree with him.
Interesting that they don't have like an alternative to this.
End this.
Ooh.
voice.
Farewell. No time to waste. Let's go.
Too good. Hi, Bruiser. Getting in your bed? I really don't want to do this. I'm not gonna be able to finish this in time. Like, I need to leave around, like, 2:10. What? What are these dark elements? That's right. I forgot about that. Oh well. I feel like I'm gonna get in like a fight or something, and I'm not gonna have time. Oh, there's a save point up there. Okay. That's good. Them for turn. Ooh. That sounds crazy useful. Ooh. I should be stealing way more. Not good.
Back on the field.
Got you covered. See ya.
Absolutely. Bye. I'm sure if I captured 10 of those, I get something special, but absolutely not. Fortune Sphere is sick. You can't capture those? Interesting. He was a machine? I thought he was like a rock.
Yuna here.
You know what, Yuna? Get a summon in here. Why not? I'm dumb. They were asleep! How can they ambush if they sleep? Just get out of here, please.
Yeah. We rock.
Game was not moving. I was very nervous. Why? Here's a save. Let's do some level ups. And Oh, is Orin done? Yo, Orin's done. We'll let him kind of skedaddle somewhere else. Lulu, move. Yuna, I was taking down here to grab these and to unlock double cast, I guess. Okay, we got a lot of work to do with sphere grid stuff. Cool. That's progress.